Monday morning, Venom 2 star Tom Hardy shared the first look at Woody Harrelson's Cletus Kasady at some point prior to the character going full-on Carnage. Now the principal photography has shifted to San Francisco and the production is filming on particle outdoor set pieces. A set video has surfaced and is continuing to make its round online. In it, Harrelson is seen being approached by a detective with his cop drawn. A cop then opens fire and Harrelson performs movements with his hands, seemingly suggesting this will be a moment in the movie where Carnage stops the bullets. Not unlike what happened with Hardy and his symbiote in Venom. Harrelson remains standing throughout the scene, so it's apparent he's safe after being shot at. A little has been revealed about the Andy Serkis-led film, other than the inclusion of both Venom and Carnage. Last year, cinematographer Robert Richardson teased an expanded role for Harrelson's buddy, who first appeared in a Venom post-credit stinger. As for the future of the character post-Venom 2, it's wide open, after Sony and Marvel Studios struck a new deal last fall to continue sharing the rights for Spider-Man. Marvel boss Kevin Feige seemingly teased potential connections between the two universes. Venom 2 is set to hit theaters on October 2nd. When do you think we'll get the first look at Carnage? What other surprises do you think are in store for the Venom sequel? Think it over and let us know your thoughts in the comments below. Have you subscribed to our channel Box Office yet? If you didn't, then go ahead and subscribe our channel and never miss a video.